remove this from the mold. This is like kind of like the idea of what the bag should look like. So clearly I need to make more of these, so I'm gonna start with that first.